I'm Rogier van Poppel, also known as Tommy Walker. I'm a DJ and producer from Breda in the Netherlands. I still live with my parents and my little brother. We also have two cats, Ollie and Luna, and I'm 21 years old. The first moment I knew I wanted to become a DJ was when I was in high school. I was organizing parties for school and later by myself. And when I saw the DJs and the crowd going crazy, I was like, yeah, this is what I want to do. The first reaction of my family when I told them I wanted to become a DJ was really enthusiastic. Like my dad, he really loves music, all kinds of it. So he was like, yeah, you should do it. But they were like, you have to finish school first.
My first reaction when he started DJing was, damn, it's cool. He started when he was 13, 14 years old. So at that age, I was 11. And he started making beats. And after that, he started organizing events. So I think it's very cool at that young age.
Our first reaction when Rogier told us he would become a DJ was the surprise, because he always liked dance music.
So the first 3 years I was in school and I was working on the events I did and the production, like improving my production skills, finding my own sound. So when I finished my high school, I had all the time in the world to really work on it, and that was when things got more serious. My first booking was at Gagplein in Breda. It's one of the biggest clubs here. The owner was the first person who really gave me a chance, so I could practice after school, and I was like practicing all day, every day.
I met Rogier about 7 years ago. He had big plans. He wanted to play, he wanted to learn how to play. He wanted to arrange parties at my club. So I let him first practice in the club while we were not open. So he was prepared. And then yeah, the first time the club was half full that evening. And well, everybody was dancing, and afterwards people asked me who is that guy, and he's so young. And but it was a good first night.
And yeah, that's how it expanded to other cities in Holland and later to Europe. And then I got the chance to play at Ultra in Miami. It was one of my biggest dreams. It was not the main stage, but it was still Ultra. So yeah, after that, things expanded really quickly to Asia, and so now I'm doing a lot of tours and club gigs there.
I don't think he changed when he became a successful DJ. I think he's always his himself. He's down to earth and he enjoys the little things in life, so I don't think he changed that much.
No, not at all. He's the same guy.
No, he didn't change at all. He's a down to earth guy and he stays the same, always.
At this moment in my career, I'm focusing on two things. That's my productions. So I'm just spending a lot of time in the studio making new music and trying to reach a bigger audience. And the other thing is my bookings. I'm touring, like I said, I'm touring a lot in Asia right now. So yeah, that's one of the main focuses.
When I came in contact with Tommy Walker, with Rogier, he was already a DJ. I became very enthusiastic about Tommy, his style, his music, and from that moment we started working together. And the energy Tommy puts in his sets plays a big role in his success. And he's a very open person. He always makes time for his fans. A fan asked him to put a signature on a poster or something else, he will always do that.
I think one of the reasons that I'm so popular in Asia right now is because there's a really big market and people are exploring new genres. Like in Holland, it started with one genre, like Big Room, and then the next genre came and people were just following the hype. And in China, it started at a later point, so there's a big market and they can choose from different genres. So I think that's a good thing for people in my style too, like trap, dubstep, because you have an audience already. It's just your decision how you try to reach it.
You think he's a very successful DJ in Asia because the people there work a lot and they wanted to have a party with an energetic DJ. And that's what that's all about with Tommy.
There's a lot of energy in his music.
I think he's more popular in Asia than in the Netherlands because the music he's playing is more focused on festivals and big clubs. And his music is very energetic, so it suits on the Dutch festivals, but I think not in the clubs.
Yeah, the style Tommy plays is not that popular yet here in the Netherlands. In Asia, they love hard house, trap, electro, so Tommy style. In the Netherlands, you have a lot of good, big names, great DJs. So it's hard for a talent to break through between all those big names.
The thing I love the most about my career is just making people happy through music. It's one of the best feelings in the world to just forget about everything else and just enjoy the music we all love and we all come for, and it's just a special feeling if you see the people going crazy to your music, and especially the people in the front row. When you look them in the eyes, you just feel the connection, and it's the best feeling in the world to be connected to your crowd, and just that connection, that feeling is the best feeling in the world. Like, you're just like one big family at that moment and you forget the whole world around you. It's just you and the crowd going crazy in the same club for the same music, and that's a really special bond you have there. You know, those moments you just realize that you're traveling the world and you're meeting all those amazing new people, and it's just, yeah, that's what makes you really happy.
I see a great future for Tommy. Because his style is unique, he's one of the best in his genre. We already planned some new tours for him in Asia, some gigs in Europe. We're also planning some tours in the USA. So a lot of new stuff is coming.
I hope in the next couple of months the future will bring me a big release on a bigger label. I'm trying to focus on that right now, and yeah. Maybe just a big tour around the world, that would be sick, but I don't know if that's possible in the next couple of months. It's just guessing and hoping, but yeah, I'm just continuing to work hard on the music and then we'll see what happens.
A few weeks ago, I was on tour with him in China. What I saw there, I've seen a lot of DJs play. I know a lot of DJs, but what I saw in China with Tommy Walker, amazing, big, so the future, he won China already, so it has to be all over the world.
I think it's even possible to achieve a place in the DJ Mag top 100.
You will get there.
Yo, this is Tommy Walker. Tonight I'm playing Club M1 in Shenzhen. I'm fucking excited. See you tonight. We're wicked warriors, pack a money in my sack. Pour some liquor on them rocks and geek you over, toss some shots.